I think I'm going to sleep because I have a hair appointment in the morning. I'm so excited. So first, I forgot to video this part, but I used my Dragonfly Summer body butter. Smells so good. This is really popular over TikTok. I just wanted to try it out myself. Not kind of preppy or anything. I'm gonna put a claw clip in. Cause I love claw clip. Oh. I already did all my skincare and I forgot to video all of it. Aloe face scrub. Yeah. And then I have this peach and lily glass skin. It literally smells like heavy. It smells like rosemary. What else did you use that I use? Oh, I did Neo 144. Then I did this really strong aloe scent on your face as a toner. And of course, the ordinary here. I love it. And I got the ordinary pink because he doesn't like it. Who is that other one in the pink room? I don't know. I got the ordinary clay mask. I got this vegan drops for not longer than vegan. I'm a vegan lady. This is the rest. And I'm gonna have the snail rescue peach slices toner because I love it so much. It just feels so jiggly. And then I'm gonna use a tool hydrating. Hydrating day and night cream. I thought it was just night cream. I'm going to get this. NO7 only overnight cream. It smells amazing. You'll need to try this. And then with this $70 exfoliator. Cut this blue. It smells amazing. My mom said it smells horrible, but her opinion, not fine. I love the smell. If y'all's over, sometimes I'm a little worried about y'all. Yeah, I'm just gonna say that. Now I'm gonna go in with my Rimmel. I already did this. My Rimmel lotion. I cannot speak today. And then I wash my hands, of course, because I don't want to get any germs on my toothbrush. Yeah. This is from Pink. It's called Pink Prosesco, but it's from Bath & Body Works. And it smells like Starburst. Then, just to be extra safe, gingerbread hand sanitizer. And I was reading my favorite book today. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. And then I went in this face cleanser from First Aid. And it smells like sand. I can't even smell it. I hate it. Well, I like it in the visual, but I don't like how it smells. Smells the most important. Now I'm gonna brush my teeth. With Colgate. And this toothbrush the Sonicare, which is very expensive. But I got it for Christmas, so it's okay. Yeah, I lost. It's fucked cruel in there. They call me Taco. I don't know. Marco. I'm Marco. My real name is Marco. I'm just kidding. My real name is Emily. I'm just gonna skip a few teeth today because I don't feel like doing my teeth today. I know what I mean. And then by the way, I hate watching. I was just kidding. I have to do this for 1 minute. I hate the way it feels on your teeth after. One reason. Just one. One reason I like it. One reason. Shirt cash, slot maintenance time. Okay, bye guys. Thanks for watching.